It is Panda, and welcome to our newest Roblox adventure. We'll play Murder Mystery again, and as you can tell, I upgraded my avatar. I look fly. I don't know if people still say fly or not. Howdy y'all, I'm recording. Obviously, you guys can hear me, but I mean, I'll say nothing to the chat. Ooh, I'm innocent. My chance to be murderer is 2%. Let's go do this. Oh, this is hardcore. Again, apparently. So, let's go find a place to hide. Get out of my way, fool. I'm nice, I promise. Okay. Oh, cubicles! No, I was gonna hide in this cubicle. What is going on with my camera? My camera's being weird. Why can't I see myself? I want to be able to see myself. Why can't I? Ah, my thing's being super glitchy. So apparently I'm Tango. Why, can someone please explain to me why they changed my names in the game? Like, you're Tango, you're Whiskey, you're Delta, you're Billy Bob Joe. I don't know. I'm looking at the floor. Oh, wait, here we go. Ah! Okay. Yes, this is an improvement, definitely. Oh god, where's my coffee at? Okay. Had to leave the safety of my cubicle. I love coffee. Pretty good coffee today. Killer? That wasn't the killer, was it? I don't think so. Oh, monies! Money, money, money. Go. Go. In. In. Yes! Okay, I'm inside the vent. The grate, the vent, the ventilation system, the Billy Bob Joe. Ooh. Is that dead person always there, or is that just, Oh, is that not dead person? That's money. That's a vault opening. I'm just gonna run away from there. Ooh! Oh! Dead person through that window. Just keep walking, walking away from the dead people. So, oh. Wait. Sheriff only. I wanna be in there. Let me in there. I wanna live. I wanna live. Oh, gunshots. That was terrifying. Oh wait, that's the dead guy that scared me already. What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh, I got ranked up! Yes! 10! And I am Tango. I said Tango above my head. Which means I am a Tango. Good game, y'all. Okay. I'm tired. I got up super early this morning. I have to work today, which really bums me out because I wanted to go to the Rose City Comic Con in Portland. I love Rose City Comic Con. I love Comic Cons in general. So instead, my mom and my dad, my little brother, my little sister, and my son went to Comic Con. Because they babysit him. And since I have to work, and they might not be home by the time I have to go to work, they took him with them. With them. Blah, blah, blah. And Peter Capaldi was gonna be there. I mean, this has nothing to do with the game at all. Like, not at all. But still. There's nowhere to hide in this level. I missed Matt Smith last year. It was the day before. And now I'm missing Peter Capaldi. Okay, I'm just gonna hide behind this chair. There's like nowhere to hide in this level, you guys. Nowhere. What crap of people. Can I have a shiny? Were they spelled out as shinny? And somebody said no. I have no friends playing this game right now. Oh, hi. Ah, oh, you got a knife. They killed me. They looked at me. I thought they weren't the killer because they just kind of looked at me for a minute. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. My doggy's howling in the background. He's a chug. A chihuahua pug. A chihuahua pug. I died. Oh, hi. Hi, buddy. Hi. How you doing? Good? Okay. Oh, he's following me around. I don't know why. Okay. Okay. It looks like he stopped following me. Nope. He's back. Hi. I love my new outfit, guys. It's pretty cool. And yes, I don't have blue skin anymore. Oh, he wants to trade. Trade what, though? You can't ask. I mean, you can send me a trade request. You don't say, hey, trade. Just show me what you want to trade me. Just bring it out to me, man. What happened? Get off my head, fool. Delta. Oh. I'm so confused. That's okay, though. That is A-okay. I'm tired. Coffee. I said how much I love coffee. No, I don't got enough Robux. I accidentally said Roblox instead of Robux. Okay. I don't think I've been in this map before. My chance to be murderer is 6%. Hi! You're wearing a robe. Are you aware of this? You're wearing a robe and we're in a movie theater. That's a little weird. It's a little. Oh, here's the exit. Okay, let's go check out this map. Since I haven't been here before, I don't know. Okay, can't go that way. I don't know. Oh, hi, Charlie! Okay, are we in a hotel? What kind of hotel is a movie theater? What are we? I didn't see the map name. Did they even show a map name? Where do I go? That door's locked. Oh, can I go in here? What's in here? Through this door? Dang it, this door is locked. What do I do? I hear death approaching. Charlie! It was Charlie. Charlie was the killer. Charlie. Okay. Oh, hey, Blazer Girl 808 is in here. That's my sister. She's a bit crazy. Gotta run away. She's gonna harass me for the whole game. So, she's my younger sister. By like 11 years. If that tells you anything. I love her. Oh, she hasn't seen my avatar yet. She's saying I have nice hair. I love it a bit. But she can be kind of annoying. That's how siblings go though, right? Especially when you play games with them. I want one to jump with me. Why did she say you know me? Instead of me. Ah, they sent me a trade request. Where's the offer at? There's no offer here. How am I supposed to accept their offer if there is no offer? I'm getting the name of my junk for free. I got this junky junk gun and this junky junk knife. No, I'm declining your offer. You didn't give me anything to accept. Look at my junky. Oh, Blazer Girl. Okay, she sent me a trade request. There's nothing there. Oh! Oh, it takes a minute. They offer me a coral knife. Okay. I shall accept. And now what? Can I get it on my back? Well, other people have really cool knives on their backs. How do I look at my weapons? Oh, my inventory. Duh. I knew that. Let's see. Ooh. There's a crafting station in here. Get more. Okay, there's coins that I can use to buy boxes. Oh, what just happened? I hate it when it does that. It's like I wasn't even in a game. Sorry. That's because that game ended though, because I died super early. I'm sorry, that was really whiny of me. Very, very, very whiny. For some reason, my game audio has like picked up parts of my conversation when I wasn't even recording then, but I didn't have the mic set up to record, so that was really weird. I had to go through and fix that before I upload it. Okay. I am innocent. My chance to be the murderer is 13. Can I walk through this? No. I don't think I've been to this map either. There's a lot of new maps I have not been in. Nope. Oh. Alright. Oh, prison. Okay. Prison cells. Okay. Coin. I'll just die. Ooh, sounds of death. Sounds of death. Sounds of death. The best part about playing for my younger sister is that when she dies, she can keep an eye out for me about where the murderer is. If she'll let me. I don't know. She might not want to help me at all. Okay, I'm gonna... I don't know. It's like there's no... I'm kind of trapped right now. So it's like, do I go run out and go down the hall? Or can I stay in here? What are the chances that they'll come in here? What are the chances? I mean, really? I mean, the problem is with me grabbing these coins is that people can hear me grabbing coins. So it makes that annoying ding noise whenever you grab a coin. Can I equip myself something to protect myself? Probably not. It's really weird that I can't, though. Oh, my camera's messed up again. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Okay. Oh gosh. Did that guy hold it? Was he holding a knife? It looks like he was holding a knife. Was he the murderer? Okay, he's going down the hall, so I'm gonna turn this way. Bodies. Okay. Can't go through that door. Cannot go through that door. Okay. This one. Okay. My little sister was just telling me, apparently, she's spectating because she died. Apparently, the murderer's coming this way. He is coming this way, but I'm kind of cornered. Okay. Breathe. Okay, I got this. He won't come in here. I got this, homie. I got this. Oh God, November! Run. Gotta go fast, Sonic. Gotta go faster. And try not to cry. I'm running as fast as I can to get away from him. Up the stairs, wait. Down the stairs. I think that was him. Oh, gosh. Oh, what happened? I was running for my life. Innocents win. November and the sheriff are both killed. I see. Oh, hi! Ah! Hannah! I mean, not Hannah. Not Hannah. Blazer girl. Oops. Hey, don't be rude to people. He's not even talking to you. You know what? What does that even mean? I have Dennis. What are you doing? What, dude? Guys! I'm the murderer. I get to run around and kill people. But how do I do this? How do I kill people? Okay. Oh, dang it, is my camera gonna do that every time? I hope not. Hi! What are you talking about? I don't got no knife. What are you talking about? Okay, how do I... What the crap? Okay. What I'll do, instead of carrying my knife around me at all times, we'll only take it out once people are cornered. That's my plan. Ah. Okay. They're in there. I could probably corner them. Okay, if I hold down on my keypad, I can, Okay. Eh. Come on. Oh, this is a struggle, man. Maybe it's easier with my Xbox controller hooked in. Hey, don't you tell them I'm in the lobby. Don't you do that. Don't you tell them. That is very rude. I am not in a gray suit. Don't you judge me. This gray might not be that gray. My Papa Murder. Don't tell them that I'm a murderer. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna kill you. One of you. Someone. Somehow. This is very slow. I'm sorry. I've never successfully been the murderer before. Don't talk about my fashion statements. I will get you. One of you. I need to kill at least one person. Hold still. Yes. Yes. Hi, you got a gun. Why do you get a gun? Can I kill you? Yes. Okay. Oh, I got points. That's cool. Okay. I got two kills in. Okay. I gotta move closer. I'm too far away. Die. Yes, three kills. I am doing great. Hey, why do you have a gun? I don't understand. Why do you get to have a gun? I don't. Come here. Oh, I'm guessing I died. Darn it. The best ever. 11 killed me. I don't understand. How can other people have weapons? I want to know how I have weapons. I want weapons. I want to have weapons in the game so I can kill people, even when I'm not the murderer. Yeah, I'm saying rawr again. That's what I do, homies. Ooh, lag for a minute. This game actually hasn't been very laggy today, though, which makes me a little happy. I did some working out earlier, and now I'm tired. In the crate. Ah! Well, there I am. Ah, what's going on? Okay. Hi. How you doing? That's a Blazer Girl 808 right there in the black suit with that earpiece. Can I go run down here? Is this not, oh, this is the place, the vault. Hi! Hi! Get out of my face! Can I open this? I know I'm not the sheriff, but can I open it? I want to go hide in here and cry. No? No, I can't go hide and cry? Well, thanks. Thanks a lot. Not fair. Let me through the door. Body. Ah! Ah! Okay. I should have expected that, but I didn't. For whatever reason. Because I'm a big old dum-dum. Okay. Well. Let's see if there were quest shows. Are they offering me anything? Can I give them anything? What's going on? Nothing showing up. Again, I love my new costume. My avatar. It's great. Okay, let's, okay, everyone. I think that's it for this episode. Thank you. Well, I'm thinking all of them. I'm saying it weird because I'm typing it in the thingy while I'm. Okay, that's it for this episode. Like, subscribe, tell me in the comments what else you want me to play.
And I will see you guys next time. Bye! That's good.